Hi there! Need help dealing with empty rows that are included at the end of your data when you use CTRL+END? Let me help. Hey, I'm Sharyn from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills. So, let's look at how you can quickly remove blank rows that may be included when you use your CTRL+END shortcut key. And if you're using my 100 plus steps to Proficient workbook to improve your Excel skills, I've popped the topic number this video relates to in the description box. Now, if you haven't yet claimed a copy of this workbook, I've also added a link to where you can grab yourself a copy. Right, let's look at how to remove these extra rows. It's a really simple fix, so let's get to it. Okay, Control Home. When you press your Control key down and you press your Home key, you will always end up at the top cell, A1. So you've probably worked out already what CTRL+END does. So let's have a look. CTRL+END will take you to the end of your worksheet, but this one's a little bit more tricky because what happens is Excel will take you to the intersection of the last row and the last column. So you can actually see here, this is the last column, column N, that has something in it, and this is the last row here, row 21, that has something in it. And so that is actually stopped on the intersection. If we didn't have this information in here, it would have stopped on Melissa's name down here. But there's another step to this that I want to talk to you about, because if I went down to, say, K25, I'm just going to put some formatting into here. So now I'll go up, Control Home, will take me to A1, now CTRL+END, and you can see that even though there's no content, there is only formatting in K25, Excel has still seen that as an active cell. Now this can happen where you don't actually even see the formatting, so I'm just going to come over here and I'll remove from here, actually undo will do that. I'm going to pop on maybe some accounting formatting up here. So you can't even see it on the screen, and you hit your CTRL+END and you end up down the bottom. Now sometimes that can actually have so many empty rows and you're like right at the bottom of a worksheet and you're like, what is going on here? So what you can do is you can highlight over the rows that you don't need and you can delete them. Now there is another trick. Once you've deleted them, you need to, I'll just show you actually, if I just do CTRL+END, see how it actually hasn't updated yet. So once you've deleted them, you do need to save. So save your work. Now CTRL+END will actually take you to the area that you want. So that's a tricky one, one that can actually really be a pain. So I hope that is really, really helpful. So I really hope this instruction has been helpful and you are now able to quickly remove blank rows. If this has been helpful, please let me know in the comments. And if you use Excel and want to stay connected, please consider liking, following, subscribing, because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.